guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a video that I have reacted to already. I know that is like a unicorn because I don't ever do that unless it was like from the other channel or something. But this was requested not only by one of my Patreons, but also I'm going to be very honest, he sent me a very generous donation to do it because I hate going back and doing videos that I have done already. Not only because I like to have a reaction where it is new to me. I don't like, seeing something and then having to give, oh my God, that was so good. No, anything false, do not like. However, I made an exception to this, not only because of the generous donation, but because of how I reacted to that video. I reacted to that video in response to a complaint by one of LF's fans, one among you, who said that I paused the video too much, I was talking too much, and they didn't like that. And for some reason, it stuck with me. And it really resonated with me and I felt, well, maybe I was doing a bad job. And so I tried to change up how I react to videos, which is by keeping silent, making notes, and then telling you my thoughts afterwards. But I must say, like 99% of you, if not 100%, said in the comment section that no, they don't like that. They like my very raw, spontaneous reactions. And, you know, that's why they keep coming back. And I want to thank all of you who made those comments. It's not that my ego needed stroking it or anything like that, but it was really nice to get that reassured vote of confidence that, you know, you all were coming back because of what I was doing, and you liked it just the way it was. So, I am going to give you my 100% unfiltered, spontaneous reaction. I did the first reaction in early March. If you want, I will basically link the video here if you want to see that one. But yeah, let's go ahead. I'm sorry, I didn't even tell y'all, although it's in the title. I'm talking about the video where she did a medley of Barbra Streisand's movie masterpiece, Yentl. I don't need to go over the fact that I am a huge Barbra Streisand fan. She's like my top three singers of all time. And so, you know, I went in with a bit of skepticism, although I knew Laura would kick it, you know, knock it out of the park. But still, it's Barbra. All I remember is being pleasantly surprised. But I'm gonna be so stoked to be able to just run my mouth. Anyway, it's taking me too long to get started. Let's go ahead. Oh, for all you newcomers there, if you happen to be new, you know the thing. Go down my description, check all my links. You'll see all the links there. The link to this video will be down there. Laura's YouTube channel, if you haven't already, I don't know why. So it's not subscribed to her, do that now. All right? And there's so many ways if you want to, you know, send me gifts, or if you want to send a donation as appreciation, whatever, find it in the description. All right, guys? All right, let's go. Woo! Can't wait. You ready? All right, let's go. I'm gonna start over. So many things I didn't get to say and I forgot. All right, which is what I warned you all. But first to begin with, I love when she is starting to sing a song. She literally gets into that frame of mind. She's like an actress on stage. She's not only singing the song, which is when she hits you straight in the heart and the guts and the whatever, but for her herself to get to that point, she embodies the song. She becomes, you know, that person or that thing or the mood or whatever it is. And she has such a connection with the song, which of course is forwarded to us because of, I think, her charisma. And here we go. Y'all are gonna get so tired of me over the 7-8 minutes. One of the things I had forgotten that I wanted to say, because there were a lot of things that I knew that I had forgotten, but I'd already done it, was what struck me first is her diction. Because I'm always going on about how Barbra Streisand's diction is impeccable. And the closest I've ever come to anybody having as great a diction is Laura Fabian. Every word is crisp, clear, piercing. It's beautiful to the ears. Illuminate the night with your spirit. Illuminate my soul. Here we go. Papa, can you hear me? Right there. I remember saying it, that at times she reminded me, excuse me, so much of Barbra. Her tone was, if you put the two of them together, it's almost indistinguishable. And this is where I meant, right here. When she sings this, this is what I'm talking about. And then you get a difference. She songs just like her there, and then as she drops down, it's all Laura. Because I basically think, although her diction is perfection in itself, Laura has a more full-bodied, rounded song, and that's just to me. Oh, look at me. I'm talking, sing. You know, I never knew my ass and my elbow when it comes to anything to do with singing. I'm not a teacher, I'm not a musician, I'm just a lover of music. But I guess after doing it all this time, I learned a little thing. But yeah, that's what I think. Let me shut up. Papa, please forgive me. Try to understand me. Papa, don't you know I had no choice? Can you hear me praying? Anything I'm saying? Oh no, I'm so sorry. Oh my God, I hope I'm not running all of you all away. But did you hear that? When she de-escalated? Oh my God, as she ran down. It's like running down the stairs for her. Come on.
So is only and the stars are half as bright. Papa, how I love you. Papa, how I need you. Papa, how I miss you.
Oh, before she jumps into the other one, that was just perfection. And it's and I, Papa, can you hear me? Is literally one of my favorites of the soundtrack. One of the favorites. She hasn't reached the favorite yet, but she does sing it. Lara ever done Broadway? Can y'all let me know? Because if not, she should have. I mean, she's made for it.
I never dreamed it was so wide or even half as high. The time had come. Papa, can you hear me? Try my wings. Can you understand?
I love how she makes us that in. She just goes, oh, I love it. Bravo! I was sublime. for all the standing ovations. Honestly, they should be throwing, you know, roses on her feet, but whatever. Standing, oh man, lovely. Bravo. Oh, y'all have got to tell me if she has ever, let me just change. Yes. Oh my God, I'm so sorry that in the beginning when she, you know, got into Papa, can you hear me? That I was so overwhelmed, because that's the actual parts where I had to really subdue myself and not see anything, and I forgot like most of it, but I, you know, what I wanted to say. I didn't even think I was taking notes, then it only came into my head to take notes like halfway through the performance. And so I knew I had a lot to say in the beginning, but I could not remember. So thank you for the opportunity to do it all over again, Phil. You're the best. And if there's anyone watching it again, I'm sorry that I put you through that, stopping it all the time. But I hope you did appreciate me going back and really giving you almost a play-by-play of what I felt in my heart and what I was feeling. And yeah, it was an absolutely fantastic performance. And two things, as I said before, I think during the video itself, is one, if she's ever done Broadway. Two, if she's ever either met Barbara or sang with her or recorded a full-fledged song of Barbara's or did another performance besides the, you know, medley of Yento. If she's ever done it, I want it, because I would like to hear it and react to it. So give me all the goodies. Now, listen, as far as links go, I don't need any more links. I am like, I've been giving you all, you know, Laura, I have a lot of links to go through, a lot of them. I was making headway and then I got sick again, and I apologize for that, but sometimes I have a little health problem and sometimes I get spells and, you know, videos slow down a bit. It's not that I'm going anywhere. It's not that I'm, you know, not with you all. It's just that I'm trying to get a grasp on my health again, and you know, like, now we will have my good day. So just be patient, stick with me, but I'm trying to work through all of those. And plus, I've gained two beautiful Patreon members who are Laura fans, so yay for me. All right, guys, as I said before, I hope you enjoy that. For everybody else who has found my channel, first time you're watching, hi. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And for everybody else who hasn't subscribed, hit the red button, please. I am trying to get to 5,000 eventually. But as I said before in my other previous reaction, here's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be putting up a poll, as I used to do on my other channel, about artists that y'all would like me to play in a live stream right here on YouTube. I know usually I go live on my Twitch, but for this, I will be going live on YouTube. Y'all have to vote which artist y'all would like me to react to, right? I'm only playing their music. So far, I know I'll be doing Angelina Jordan. Lara will be one of those. I'm basically not doing... people that I know I will not be pulled down for, copywritten for, all right, who have never given me a problem that I can go ahead and basically react to anything on a live stream for. So I'll be putting that up before the week ends. And all right, guys, I hope you look forward to it, and I hope you go to my channel and vote on that. As I said before, I will have it up before Friday, so look out for that, right? All right, guys, bless you. Thank you for watching. And of course, everyone, be safe. Be you, do you, no harm to others. And I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye, guys.